Hi, my name is Allana Montefalcon, graduating class of 2023. I was born in Escondido, California, and lived in Oceanside up until I moved to Temecula during my middle school years. I spent most of my childhood with my cousins, who are around the same age as me, and my younger brother, who is 3 years younger than me. I currently live with my mom, stepdad, two younger brothers, Jason and Liam, and my dog, Bear. Spending time with family and friends has always been something that I've had a deep love for. I've learned great life lessons through family and friends. Being with my family and friends has always brought me lots of joy and has never failed to bring a smile to my face. Spending time with the people that I love and care about has always been a passion of mine ever since I was younger because of how uplifting it is. It's great to surround yourself with people who uplift you and create a healthy environment for you to grow in.
No, I am your father.
I love exploring and going on many trips with my friends and creating new memories with them that I can forever hold on to. My friends and family are a very important part of my life because they have supported me unconditionally and helped me through tough times. Without them, I wouldn't be where I am today because of the support they have given me. Last year, I started volunteering at Penny Pickles, a children's museum in Old Town. Volunteering there has helped me learn what it feels like to be a part of a community and how to help out in my community. Volunteering at Penny Pickles was a completely different experience for me, considering I haven't worked much with kids besides babysitting my little brother. Although I don't have any photos of me volunteering, I did enjoy monitoring other kids and watching over them as they played. This kitchen was always messy, and I always found myself cleaning it after every time I volunteered. This is another room that I had to often clean because of the toys that kids would mess with that are on the tables. One thing that I loved about Penny Pickle was that in every room that I walked in, I found something new. This is the time travel room, and it was one of my favorite rooms, considering how cool it was and how interactive it was for the kids. Another job that my supervisors had me do, other than monitoring kids, was standing at the entrance, checking tickets and greeting parents and children. Another thing that I learned while volunteering at Penny Pickles is to not have kids. Being a part of advanced kinesiology has really taught me how to work as a team, whether it be working on a team to save somebody's life or just simply asking for any help. I've learned that working together can truly make a difference and that it is okay to ask for help. Although I'm used to working independently, it is crucial to work together as a team as well. Advanced kinesiology has taught me that working together is just as important as working on your own, and it can change the outcome of any situation. I've recently received an award for being a CTE completer due to Mrs. Brown's help. Because of Mrs. Brown, I have gotten CPR AED certified and concussion certified. I am very thankful to Mrs. Brown for all that she's done for me and how she's helped me grow as a person who can work together with others on a team. Currently, my plan is to attend MSGC for 2 years to save money and work while focusing on school. After completing the 2 years at MSJC, I'm hopeful to transfer to UCLA and further my education in their biology program. After graduating, I hope to be accepted into med school and become a doctor after completing all the schooling needed.